of their business. The training was conducted at Hoima Resort Hotel. Let's have the details.
This that I don't know about from companies that have not operated with.
Though mobile money is one of the most sought after businesses, many of those engaged don't have basic business knowledge.
Developments for them, right? We realize that many of them are coming into business the first time. Some of them have been into different sorts of business, but the telecom business is a different business. So this is an attempt at actually bringing them collectively together to understand what they do. And from the past few days, the feedback I'm getting is very good. It has been very helpful, and we think we made the right choice to bring them into this training.
In a training organized by Airtel Uganda, the agents were taken through different business skills, like protecting their businesses from fraudsters, marketing, record keeping, and taxation.
It really helps a lot. But also, some of them have not, this is the first time they're getting into a professional kind of business. So it's about how do you put aside old ways of doing work and adopt new ones so that you can do better in a new place.
According to the Uganda Revenue Authority, one of the misdeeds of agents often commit is misclarifying their businesses during registration. URA says this results into some of them being overtaxed.
So as individuals, they need to get their tax profiles correct. We have challenges whereby someone is into mobile money agents, but they misclassify their tax profile by putting wholesale or by putting construction. So it has to be very specific. If you are into mobile money agents, you are taken as being under financial services.
Some of them are upbeat and about the opportunities the mobile money businesses present in the areas of operation, which are predominantly rural.
We are looking at the areas, the setups of most areas having people dealing into mobile money system. Like they are seeing the systems of finances change from using cash to people using mobile money transactions. Take for example, when people come to buy something, like those who have big shops, they see losing customers because of not having mobile money systems. And we are seeing now people, most business owners now, running into having a section of mobile money, so that they don't lose their customers. And in that aspect, we, the distributors, we see that as the opportunity to expand our kind of service to those kind of areas.
According to the Uganda Communications Commission, Uganda had 235,790 active mobile money agents by December last year. These serve the 28 million registered mobile money accounts, 22.5 million of whom were active by the same period. Story compiled by Benon Ojambo for the news.